Welcome to Magic Gathering Arena. Today we got black and white spells. We are going to start with a red and white deck because I think it stands a better chance, but we'll probably be flipping all over the place. Got to get 20 spells. I'm going to meet in the Brawler's Guild. The Brawler's Guild is up for a short time. If it's still there when we are complete, we'll be there. We should be able to level up today. Depends on our wins, really. We need at least one or two wins. I'm going to get 500 mastery for this. That's exactly what we need to level up. 250 gold, 25 mastery XP for every win. Let's just get started.
Thank you.
Well, looks like we're going to be postponed for a while as they enter maintenance. That'll probably be about an hour we can't use. This is a stupid loop game that we don't even want to play, but stuck with it nonetheless. This is the garbage that I've been talking about that they got out there, the lack of pretty much everything. Except for the lack of strategy, lack of control. obviously a lack of shuffle. This guy's got more mana than anybody needs. I don't need to play it. Either way, I'm just going because it's not worth the battle. It's a circle loop that nobody could ever get through. They just, as long as they take my rank away, and this is only the second time in 2 weeks that I've played in rank because of this, as long as they take the rank that I worked so hard to earn away, I don't care. Yes, and please note, my rank. If I earn it, it's mine. Shouldn't even be able to take it away. But you should be able to control the cards in best of one casual rank. That's where the new players play, even. So there's no need for all those tough decks. You just get starter decks and new players and casual players. Why all the bullshit? Thank you. It's another bullshit game. All they care about is taking your rank away. They don't care about anybody playing the game. Never did, never will. They just want your money. Give them your money, you'll win all day long. It's another bullshit hand. Hasn't put out anything, any effort in offense or defense whatsoever. That's all she wrote, folks. I bet I'm all done with this ranked back up. Unnecessary exercise. Because you shouldn't have to lose your rank to gain it. Yeah, no wild cards that time. Wonder if I've got time for another match before maintenance breaks loose. It just seems like the harder I try to plan these things, the shorter my streams get because of things like maintenance. Hopefully the Brawlers Guild will still be around when the maintenance is done. I wish I'd have mulliganed this one. It doesn't really have what it takes. Hopefully those wild cards will come out, or the mana cards. And, I mean, thank you. That probably was not to your benefit.
There is little as a hope, terror.
cancel that for now.
Thank you.
This is a circle jerk that nobody can win, but I'm hanging in there just to prove the fact that this is what they're doing to everybody in best of one rank these days. There's no chance of anybody winning this except him, and that's the way it was from the start. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. I don't need this crap. I'm going to move on. Something better. Probably a better game, because this one's dying, obviously. It's already dead. It's just laying there stinking on my computer, taking up hard drive space. I know maintenance is coming, so we're going to get booted eventually, either because of they're shutting down the servers or because there's an update. Whatever. Again, one land. Again, I was dealt a hand destined to die, but I'll fight it out.
Responsible for the damage to Destiny.
that, huh?
Cannot escape the bonds of fate.
Yeah.
Can you help me get the?
When I'm done here, you can wait. It's not even time yet for nothing to eat.
I want it. I want it. I want it. I want it.
You can wait. I said I'm playing my game.
Clothis, show me my path. Stars will light our way. Thank you. banishes you from this world.
I just was here for a hug. What? What's that there for?
Because those are worksheets for your homework for the next couple of days. Overpowered bullshit. I don't play these games. I'm sorry. As you can see, every, and I mean every single game that I've played in Best of One is all about overpowering. If you don't have $1 million invested in cards to build decks like this, you can't win anymore. And that's not right. That's not even what the game is about.
I came here for another hug. Cute.
We're not even playing this bullshit anymore. Can't take it. Can't take it anymore. Not one little bit.
Hey, there. I put the emote for Disney Plus at the back of the couch, but I can't find it anywhere.
Then you didn't put it at the back of the couch. That's the bottom line there. And I can't help you because I'm playing my game. I'm not going to be bothered with you. Again, overpowered crap. Exactly what it is. So
I was trained to fight monsters, not grunts like you.
We can all become stronger. A pure soul can inspire others.
What the fuck was that?
Titans obey my commands. Our true strength lies in our friendships.
Enhance my tactics.
Maybe I should go up and stand.
Piss on this. Hell with it. I don't have to stay around. Overpowered bullshit. I don't mean crap. We'll be back later. Bye.